That dog seems...
Hola, doggy. Do you know where Maricela is? Who's a good perito? You leading me to Maricela?
Long live the guerrillas.
Hello,
de vuelta.
Hello.
Oye.
Hi.
Hi.
¿Qué hola? Hola.
Expose Castillo's lies.
You are such a good dog. Strong.
Hey,
dímelo.
Hola. Hey.
It's like I told you, el presidente will make okay.
Mierda! I hope she knows what she's doing.
Hola.
Hola.
Viva la revolución.
Hotel.
I've been telling people it would make a good command center. Wouldn't need me to guard the door.
You finally get out. Fight. Don't know if you listen to
me. Hola.
Hey.
All the pieces are in place. I need to tell you the
no
plan.
No surprise.
Thanks to you, Benitez's defenses are spread out all across El Este. Now's the perfect time to attack her headquarters. The problem is, we don't know how many soldados are there. So, here's what we're going to do. You, La Moral, the Ancianos, and that tank are going to quietly get on the island. We use that rusty tank to punch holes in the fort, then keep shooting until Benitez is dead. She probably planned for a lot of attack scenarios, but I'm sure pontooning a tank to her island wasn't one of them. Rendezvous with El Tigre at the place I marked on your map.
Aquí no está pasando nada.
Gilberto has a familia on the side of the port.
Todo bien.
Hola.
Hi.
Libertad, la moral, and the legends.
All going after Benitez together. Brings a tear to my eye. I'd go, but someone has to hold down this fort. Put a bullet in Benitez for me, would you?
Hello.
Que vuelta.
Grab a ride.
Chicharrón, come here.
Here's your ride. Ignore that scratch. Wasn't me.
Gracias.
Shit! Sorry!
Thank you.
Sorry.
Fuck, President Castillo.
I'm warning you!
Adiós. Officer, have to be careful. Fumigator.
truck!
Oye,
what?
What's up?
Picked up a coded message. Army's called for a supply drop. Beat them to it, Danny. We could use those supplies.
Gracias, gracias.
Thank you.
We were waiting for you. Come here. My baby Tigre, a big battle is on the horizon.
I'm just happy everyone is getting along.
You did this. Back in 67, it was Santos who could bring the people together. Today, you have that magic.
So, I'm Santos?
No, you are me, the Fist. Now, before every mission, I find that if I imagine myself accomplishing it, I will accomplish it.
There. I just imagined us destroying the Navy. We doing this?
You kids today. You're so fast with everything. Take in this moment. The world will change in a couple of hours.
To be a true Yaren. way, Lorenzo.
Like this way's blocked. I'm gonna go for Benitez.
Do it! We'll find another way in and connect with you as soon as we can.
A guerrilla has made it inside. Find them! Kill them!
You're not getting out of this alive!
If you're not dealing with a guerrilla inside, then you're killing guerrillas outside! Excelente! That tank was the most powerful weapon! Now, it's time to kill these fake Yaren rats!
They're not far! She was right there!
I'm running! Cover me!
To Presidente Castillo myself.
Release the poison!
This will all be over soon!
Oh, you are going to fall!
Thank you.
anda ahí.
Can't kill me, Daddy Zelenites. Seems to be fucking death around every corner here.
Then make sure you're on the other side of those corners.
Claro, el tigre.
Get me the fuck out of here! Help me!
Open my cell! You can do it in the control room!
Now how do I open the door? Benitez went in. I bet some button on the console will do the trick.
Yaren rats, they will die, just like you. You think I wasn't ready for an attack like this?
Fuck.
You ready is my middle name.
Shouldn't it be I'm ready? You've been hanging around El Tigre too much.
Batter up.
reinforcements. This is a bottleneck. You have the advantage here. Hold your positions and don't let any guerrillas through. Slay the fake Yaran.
Get into cover!
Get him out!
Dios, Benitez.
Ojo por ojo.
¡Viva la moral!
¡Benitez!
Couldn't have done this without you, Danny.
That's not a smart move.
You should cut her down.
Why? It's what that bitch deserves.
You killed a soldier. Good for you. Except the thing about soldiers is there's always more of them.
Sí, mama. Same mistakes, new faces.
You're just bitter because your revolution came and went and all you got was a fucking mountain.
Enjoy your trophy.
Benitez is private stash. Salud.
Enough with the pics.
Victor y Danny.
I thought I was Bebe Tigre.
Nah. Danny Rojas will be bigger than El Tigre. You know why? Because your war will fucking end. ¡Viva la moral!
¡Sí! ¡Viva la moral!
There's something about third world prisons. They make me hard.
As you can see, Mr. McKay, everything is under control.
Good old shakedown. I love it. Did they do it?
Who the fuck cares?
The Admiral was a lamb. She did not have the stomach needed to deal with the terroristas. I would like you to consider expanding your operations.
Are you a legend? Open the cell.
With respect, el presidente has a strict...
Open it! Did you fight with Santos Espinosa in the 67 Revolution?
I drove a tank right through the doors of the Capitolio in the Battle of Esperanza. I was there when we took your grandfather. I watched them die.
Why did you hate him?
The only thing a Castillo has done for Yara is rape our land. And you will do the same thing, Gao.
You don't know that.
I do! And if you loosen these chains, I will wrap my hands around your little throat and save Yara from another Castillo! Or you can do your country a favor and kill yourself.
We should have someone look at that mule.
It's not mine.
But I get the feeling I should be.
Hell yes! Okay, it's on, Danny. Have a drink with me at Chuchi's.
Admiral
it's a bar
Benitez
west of Concepcion Bay and north of Gran Hotel Caballero.
You got it, Yelena.
All the LSD can breathe easy now.
Hey.
Lara, the Admiral is dead.
That's a huge blow to Anton's military. Benitez was the poster child for the new Yara. With the Admiral gone, they're disorganized. Keep hitting them hard, Danny.
That was the plan. Take care, Clara.
Hi there.
Somebody told me you took out the Admiral. Nice, Danny.
Don't say anything until I...
they'll say anything to
us.
The sea monster was killed. I don't know. They're soldiers.
That's it.
Don't say
You're
anything
okay.
at all. And do what they say.
Stop! Whoa now. Come on.
Be nice, horse.
Go!
That's it. You're okay.
Yeah! Whoa!
Funny.
Just me, Lobo, two grenades, and even fewer bullets.
I think 5 months.
Anybody else want to flash back to the old days?
I don't think I can do a
fighting in dirt.
I forgot my blankets.
Come here.
I don't think I can do a fight like that again.
Were you there when Lobo died?
I was.
Is it true that you killed the coward that shot him?
All I will say about that is he wasn't shot.
Hola. Oh, I hope you made him suffer.
I think he's
Everybody's
still suffering
talking about
right now.
The good old days.
Wow. El Tigre, you are
I'm surprised
like
Amaro lasted this
my
long.
Hero.
Is there a lot of people?
Eh?
Where are you?
El Tigre, can we talk?
We have talked enough already. Go. Forge your bonds with the La Morales and Yolena. They will be your brothers and sisters in arms today, tomorrow, and most importantly, yesterday.
I'm going to drive.
I think firing an AK.
Let's talk.
Anybody else have a flashback
when
to the old
I was
days?
Young.
When we were fighting in the dirt.
I'm not the
Am I the only one?
But
I
forgot.
Think I can do a fight like that again.
It happens.
Maybe if we try to take
names,
the
names, dates,
yourself peace.
And it's the stories that go.
We did this ambush on the Cespedes farm.
I forgot my blood.
The farmer was old when I was young.
Celeste
I think his granddaughter
was
now.
Last time
now.
I was at this bar.
I drank coconuts, cacao, coffee,
and
even
a bar.
Anybody know the name of Miguel's sister? From Maldito. We fought with her back in 1967.
I think firing an AK cured my arthritis.
Maybe it was Sierra Perdida. Anyway, back in my revolution, me and a couple of guerrillas ran to the farm because soldados were following us. On the old days, I forgot my nightmares at home.
Am I the only one?
When I was young, I'm not a kid no more. Back in the days, it was a time of glory.
Now that we got the Admiral, we got...
Everybody's talking about the good old
days. Last time I was at this bar was 1967. Wasn't even a bar back then.
Funny.
Hello.
Hi.
I think firing an AK cured my arthritis.
No, believe
me. Admiral Benitez has been...
But I don't think I can do a fight like that again. Maybe if we try to take the ball.
How many drinks was that? Coño, estos ancianos just keep talking.